Take the pain of the past, the struggles of the present, and spin them into laughter. He understood that even in the face of adversity, there is room for joy, for humor, for light. And so he made us laugh, reminding us that our stories are not just about survival, but also about thriving, about finding joy amidst the struggle. Our genes, like Pryor's jokes, are layered with meaning, each layer revealing a different aspect of our story. They carry the echoes of ancestors' laughter, their joy, their resilience. They remind us that our story is not just one of adversity, but also of triumph.